What a fucking settlement.
Dropping off the ball. It was just the twist of the knee that's been. I don't think there'll be too many referees that would have given a red card for that, I have to say. Giant Pedro.
That's it,
turn
down
that way.
Follow the blue carpet. We ran out of red. Such a big game and a big moment in the season for the club.
To be honest, Not really personally. I mean, I just want to be part of, you know, a successful team. The aim for everyone at the start of the season is to be promoted. That's the goal for everyone, and it has been for the last two seasons.
Get Stephen Armisen on.
7-14.
With the game in hand, a point at Peterborough might not seem such a bad result. How positive, though, will you be today?
Yeah, we'll certainly be positive. I made a declaration that certainly in this division we'll go and try and win every football match. You know, I've always done that in my career, and sometimes it catches you out, but I think the mentality is the right one, particularly for Sunderland. What Sunderland support and demand, so that's no different today. You can see it's quite a positive team against a very good side.
Yeah.
I don't think.